reigning SmackDown Tag Team Champions coming out here, but this music would suggest that the Big Oos is coming out. The Tribal Chief is coming out here. It's the greatest of all time on his way out to the arena right now, Cole. Yes, he is.
622 days as Universal Champion. Of course, now he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. For the Usos, 298 days, longest reigning SmackDown Tag Team Champions in history. They're known as the Bloodline.
Greatness on a different level. God mode had been activated by this man long ago. A different level, a different specimen, a different champion than any other place has on earth. Dominance personified.
And Friday night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
Fresh J's for our champion who's been running this business through its largest quarter of all time. Special counsel flank.
You look at the Bloodline, Pat. I said it Sunday, and I'll say it again here tonight. Perhaps the most dominant faction in the history of WWE.
Paul Heyman took to social media and said that isn't a perhaps statement. That's an absolute statement. The most dominant faction in the history of sports entertainment. So many titles, he needs somebody to take one of them off him. Collecting gold, the Bloodline draped in greatness. Describe Roman's life. Needle mover. Crowd groover. Champion.